camera pass-through would totally be a thing, because then you could do things like hand tracking, like the Quest does. The cameras on the Microsoft Mixed Reality headset are not that much worse than what the Quest has. So if the Quest could do it, why the heck can't a Windows Mixed Reality headset?
Mm-hmm. I think that I tried on a